we are making sugar cookies and peanut butter blossoms. So all the ingredients. I'm gonna make some cookies. So preheat 375. The first ones we are making are the peanut butter blossoms. You know what, here's that. We're making it together. Another bowl. Another bowl. Alright, so we're gonna sift a little flour, baking soda, and salt. The dry ingredients, which is flour, baking soda, and salt. Yeah. So we're gonna do that, and the last batch of these cookies are in, so we're baking, we're baking.
So you made them all
that size. What the freak? This is my little cookie. This is how they all look. How tiny this one. Who is it?
A boy. Tell Dad to come down.
Dad! There's a little kid at the door.
Should I go? What if I get kidnapped? You may not read the notes.
I was like,
did you hear that?
Yeah, he said Merry Christmas.
That's sweet.
Just for the sugar cookies.
Where's the sushi place at?
The only way it would work is if she went with me in 10 minutes.
Yeah.
And make the sandwiches and leave.
What part are you talking about?
Just at Marie's house.
I know, but for how long?
Whenever.
Sandwiches.
We gotta make the sugar cookies. So we're back. It's the next day. My dough has set. I got the surfaces clean and my hands. And we're gonna make the sugar cookies. And then we have to make more of the peanut butter blossoms because they're all gone. Because my dad took them to the party. Let's put this bad boy in half so it's easier. So I did try to follow a different recipe. So, and it did not work. They weren't warm. In 2018, this is my bigger recipe. We got to start from scratch. And make the dough again. That's great. Okay. Let's hurry up. My phone died, so my dad actually came up and we saved the dough that I was making the first dough. So now we have a whole other batch we can make for ourselves because these are meant for us. Okay, and I'm making them for other people. We give these like little baggies to people. Guys, I'm about to show you my egg cracking skills. I've been working so hard. I can almost do it. Don't mind. I can almost do it one hand. That was like the worst.
Alright, so I made Alexa turn it down. Turn it down.
Okay, so three times now. I'll make them like two more times. So for Christmas. So I'm gonna have to double the batch because they only make a couple actually. Not a couple. Like at least 2-3 dozen. But anyway, I've been making a lot. I'm like, I'm gonna open up my own bakery. We're gonna make some Oreo balls. Probably another. And then next weekend we're gonna make gingerbread houses. Alright guys, so I didn't decorate these ones on camera because I'm gonna decorate the other ones on camera tonight. But these are what they're looking like. They're a little rich. These were good though, so it was so worth it. Now we have to make the chocolate pretzels. Amen.